Mijel Carandang, one of the leaders of Team Conquistador, and today I'll be showing you the process of joining Front Row. Okay? So first step natin is we will claim the remittance. So now magpo-proceed tayo sa Cebuana Luwilier para i-claim natin yung pinadalang money sa atin. Okay? So tara guys. And then, of course, ito yung kinilain natin dun sa remittance. So, ngayon, magpuproceed tayo sa ating cashier para sa third step, which is yung pagpaprocess natin ng pay-in. So, ipapasok natin siya dun sa cashier natin para maprocess siya. Okay? So, let's go. So, ito yung cashier natin. And then, pagpaprocess lang natin siya. And then, after mamaya, magpuproceed tayo sa next step. So ayun guys, after na natin i-process yung pay-in, ngayon proceed tayo sa fourth step, which is yung i-claim na natin yung products. Okay, so ayun guys, kasi yung mga products na natin. Okay, so lagay natin siya dito. And then, of course, ito yung four. And then, yung mga sales team natin ang kailangan para mapag-sale. So may brochure and may ibang mga. And then yun, ngayon, nag-proceed na tayo sa last step natin. So, yun yung ating product shipment. So, tara! Ayun guys, so nandito na tayo ngayon sa iParcel. So, ayun, napakaganda kasi malapit na siya sa office natin. And magpo-proceed tayo dun sa ating fifth step or yung last step natin, which is yung product shipment. So, magpapaship tayo nung binasok natin na pay-in. So, tara! Ayun guys, so just to summarize lang nung steps na pinagdaanan natin to process our pay-in. So una, claim the remittance. And then yung second natin, pag-fill up ng form. Third natin, ipasok natin yung pay-in sa cashier. Then fourth is the releasing or claiming of products. And of course, yung last step natin, which is the product shipment. Okay? So actually, di ba, napakabilis or napaka-easy lang ng ating process. And if you want to start or join Front Row, so you can click my link in my caption, so above here, this video, and also for more video trainings na meron tayo, okay? So, ayun, again, I'm Vijel Carandang, I'm always praying for your success, and I'm looking forward to be one of your business partners. So, goodbye, thank you.